The Affordable Art Fair manifests as a series of art fairs across the globe, housing over 100 galleries and thousands of artists at each location. Their aim is to democratise the art world and make the art accessible to all. The very first edition of the Affordable Art Fair took place in London's Battersea Park in October 1999. 10,000 art lovers descended upon the fair to browse and buy thousands of original contemporary paintings, sculptures, photographs and prints in a relaxed and friendly environment. They now hold fairs in 10 cities around the world, including London, New York, Hong Kong, Hamburg, Amsterdam, Brussels, Singapore, Stockholm, Melbourne and Sydney. Each year welcoming over 185,000 art enthusiasts to the fairs globally, where they can discover a mix of local, national and international galleries showcasing a wide variety of affordable artworks by established artists and rising stars. In May 2022, the Affordable Art Fair returned to Hampstead Heath in London to celebrate the 10th edition of the Affordable Art Fair Hampstead. Here are a few hidden gems. Booth F2 was home to Contempop Gallery. Established in 2010, Contempop is a contemporary fine art gallery that is based in Tel Aviv, Israel. The gallery is dedicated to the promotion of young Israeli and international artists to potential customers and emerging collectors around the world. In addition to exhibitions in Israel, the gallery participates in art fairs around the world in order to search for new markets. The gallery presents a variety of some of the best contemporary artists' works from different fields such as sculpture, painting and photography. Tel Nahore is a New York-based artist designing unique contemporary art objects, statues, wall decor, jewellery and accessories, inspiring a thoughtful mind and mindful life. Nahore's art is created out of her desire to bring awareness and inspiration to the cynical and sometimes even irrelevant attitude we all hold to the world, to the words love, compassion and mindfulness. To her, every object is a way to balance spiritual life and urban reality. This particular piece, Are You Happy Now?, is a ceramic sculpture that provides a satirical commentary on the modern day human desire to be happy. The three pills, each labelled with love and happy, are fascinating objects themselves. The use of automotive paint provides a high level of gloss and sheen, providing an almost alluring nature to the objects. And yet, the title, Are You Happy Now?, plays on our expectation that it requires a set cocktail of emotions to be content, and instead injects a dark sense of humour into the piece, highlighting that perhaps there may be more to it than a missing ingredient. Booth E5 held art titled Contemporary. Art Title Contemporary is a Netherlands-based gallery specialised in international contemporary art in which the attention is established on the original way of use of materials. Art Title Contemporary represents an international array of both emerging and established artists. Franco Di Francesca explores mixed media as a mode of creating abstraction in the form of an art object. His artwork investigates the links between art, memory, history and technology, using digital imaging as a means to navigate the territory between photograph and painting. As a result of mixing references to photography and painting, these multimedia artworks represent reflections on contemporary visual culture, charmed by minimalism, modernism, technology and futurism. This work in particular is very typical of Di Francesca's practice. Displaying a high level of finish and sheen, it is easy to see how the viewer can become lost within the static maze of hypnotic colour. Also under art titled Contemporary is Jason Sims, an Australian artist who works in the realm of perceptual art, utilising the properties of light and reflection. He creates simple illusions of space in the form of contemporary sculpture, large-scale installations and public art. The clever use of irregular shapes manifests in an infinite repetition of light that adapts as the viewer moves around it, creating an enticing void or portal that demands our attention and feels as though it may easily engulf you at any given moment. In booth F8, we find Owl Gallery. Owl Gallery is an independent art gallery situated in the medieval town of Frome, Somerset. Comprising of six artists living and working in Frome, selling prints, ceramics, glass, paintings, sculpture, porcelain, and entomological artworks. This series of works by Phaedra Politis takes the form of images that have been fused between sheets of kiln-fired glass. These works question not only material limits, but our expectations of image presentations. we would expect to see a photograph within a frame, to have a barrier of a glass or plastic cover, and yet Politis has embraced these expectations and flipped them on their head. Completely trapping the image within the glass further freezes that moment in time, never to be touched again by human hands. It takes on an entirely new, ghost-like quality. Skylark Galleries, found in Booth B2, is a collective of artists who work together to deliver a variety of original art both online and from a gallery space in London's South Bank. Composed of around 30 practitioners, painters, ceramicists, printmakers and more, they form an artistic community where all proceeds go directly to the creators. Barbara Frank has been a mixed media sculptor for over 30 years, with animals being her primary inspiration. Frank uses recycled and discarded materials and embraces the challenge of transforming something with a past into something new and exciting. The piece entitled Thieving Magpie has a beautiful sense of playfulness, producing a narrative as if the bird had somehow built itself from the found objects that make up its body. The craftsmanship takes on a whole new dimension when paired with the indirect anthropomorphizing of the subject. Booth L6 is where we find T&B Gallery. Based in South Korea, T&B Gallery frequently partakes in the Hong Kong edition of the Affordable Art Fair and showcases four artists with work ranging from printmaking to sculpture. Yong Wei Kwon has a practice that primarily utilises light, reflections and shadow. This particular piece consists of stainless steel petal-like objects, each polished and curved in such a way to produce rainbow refractions of light and colour. This piece appears unassuming when viewed from below or without a directed light source, and yet the moment our eyeline changes, we are exposed to a magical shift in appearance in which the canvas lights up with shape and colour, appearing from thin air. The physical simplicity and labour-intensive production of this piece provides a platform for conversations surrounding the tangible and intangible, and how perspective is everything.